So this is a song for everyone who has a college roommate for the very first time. It started the first day I walked into my dorm room. That's when I first met my new roommate Stu. Well, I took one look and Stu reached out his hand. That's when I turned around and for the door I ran. 'Cause my roommate's a nudist. My roommate's a nudist, oh yeah. My roommate Stu lounges in the nude. Lounges in the nude. An hour later, I walked back into the room. And sure enough, Stu was still sprawled out totally nude. I said, listen man, I really don't appreciate the sight of naked guys. In fact, the sight of your hairy thighs and sloppy body hurts my eyes. 'Cause my roommate's a nudist. My roommate's a nudist, oh yeah. My roommate's too lounges in the nude. Lounges in the nude. That's when Stu sprang to his feet and he started to go on a rant. He was screaming as being naked was as normal as me wearing pants. Well, then he reached down and whipped out a photo album of his life. And everybody in the pictures was naked, even Stu's grandpa's wife. Stu's grandpa's wife. Stu's grandpa's wife. It was at that moment I finally started to see that being naked was a normal part of living in Sue's family. Well, then we sat down and talked and we reached a compromise. He decided he would wear a thong and I would hide my eyes. Oh, this roommate story has one very happy end. You see, about 3 weeks later, Stu's sister visited and brought three friends. We all hung out, we played some Twister, we ordered in lots of food. I should probably mention that we all spent the entire weekend nude. We were totally nude. But I think one girl wore shoes. But I guarantee nothing happened, I promise. Nothing at all, just people hung out. And I could thank my roommate the nudist. My roommate the nudist. My roommates too. Thank you for lounging in the nude. Have an amazing year in college. Enjoy your roommate. Stu.